staying in town?
I'm the new priest.
One thing this country needs is priests from England.
We have enough of yours.
We have enough of ours. How dare you?
Well, who else is going to stick up for these people?
Yeah, and why should you? Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm not trying to ridicule the priesthood.
Today?
Brilliant, Father, brilliant. I'm lost in admiration.
Something.
Well, maybe I am a crook for stealing your heart away. Yeah, maybe I am a crook for not caring for it. Yeah, maybe I'm a bad person. Well, baby, I know. And these fingertips will never run through your skin, and those bright blue eyes can only meet mine across a room filled with people that are less important than you. Oh, 'cause you love when you know I can't love you. Love when you know I can't love you. Love when you know I can't love.
Stop it.
Just hold still.
God! No, he's not been sacked. They just need him more at home.
Oh. What do you care?
Oh, grow up, Brandon.
What about you? You said they all wanted me to stay. What about you?
So I think it's best we both forget before we dwell on it.
Peter, would you look at me when I'm talking to you?
Something.
The way you held me so tight all through the night till it was near morning. 'Cause you love when you know I can't love.
You've had hordes of men chasing you, none of them were ever good enough. Suppose you only ever want the ones you can't have.
You know I can't love.
Do you ever want what you can't have?
Love when you know I can't.
Yeah.
It's my business.
I care about you or something.
'Cause you love.
Your girlfriend.
She's not my girlfriend.
Fallen out, have you?
You put ideas into people's heads.
I'm not sure what I believe in. People. Me. You.
I wouldn't want people getting the wrong idea, would we, Peter?
No, Assumpta. We couldn't have that.
I love you.
I want you in my life. I'll do whatever it takes.
Whatever you want.
I won't let you down.
Married woman and a Catholic priest.